arrival for Team Fast Track. One last chance of making the noise. And the KC-135 makes quite your hard for you. Up in the fire with a little extended. 8,000 feet of America, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Well, the KC-135 coming on by, they're going to make a turnout and bring it right back on around. Let you see a little bit of that. If you're not familiar with it, the military air refueling aircraft, this was the first jet air refueling aircraft for the United States Air Force. It's been in service quite a long time.